everyone, and welcome back to Wiz Rundown. I'm Shaked, and today we're wrapping up the year with a look back at Q4. Let's get started. Let's kick things off with a very exciting launch. Wiz Attack Surface Management is now generally available. Wiz ASM gives you a clear, validated, and prioritized view of every external exposure across your cloud, on-prem, AI, and SaaS environment. Wiz takes a unique approach to attack surface scanning by combining traditional external scanning with deep internal cloud context, which enables Wiz to uncover blind spots and prioritize the exposure that matter. Wiz ASM continuously discovers externally facing assets, including domains, IP addresses, and API endpoints, across your entire environment. From there, Wiz simulates an attacker's perspective, validating if vulnerabilities, misconfigurations, and default credentials are actually exploitable from the outside, and also detects secrets and data exposure. The external risk is then correlated with internal context to identify real attack paths and highlight exposures with true business impact, like paths to sensitive data or to privilege escalation. Finally, Wiz adds full ownership context from the developer to the owning business unit, so teams can assign and remediate issues fast. The result is less noise, no blind spots, and the ability to stop attacks before they reach your SOC. Before we move on, let's highlight three major platform capabilities that also reached GA this quarter. First, Wiz Exposure Management, including Wiz UVM, is now GA. This enables you to unify and prioritize vulnerability and risk data across cloud, code, and on-premise environments in one place. Second, Wiz OS is now also GA, giving you access to secured container images maintained at near zero CVEs to accelerate secure cloud development. And finally, the Wiz Service Catalog also turned GA, helping AppSec and dev teams map security findings to logical services with clear ownership and service insights. Next, I'm excited to talk about our new AI agents, now in preview. These agents bring the power of AI and the context of the Wiz Security Platform to help you improve security workflows. First up, the SecOps agent. This agent is built to accelerate threat investigation for SOC teams by proactively analyzing threats in your environment. When a new threat is identified, the AI agent automatically starts investigation process based on the full context of your environment and our internal incident team knowledge base. Next up, the remediation agent. The remediation agent investigates each finding to uncover root cause and the most efficient path to remediation, connecting findings, context, and ownership into clear, actionable guidance toward zero critical issues. Next up, I'm excited to announce that Wiz SaaS is now in public preview. Wiz Code now includes native SaaS scanning to detect vulnerabilities, weaknesses, insecure patterns, and application risks directly in your code. What makes Wiz SaaS different is context. Every finding is enriched with context on the Wiz security graph, showing where the code runs, if the workload is exposed to the internet, what permissions it has, and what data it can reach. And by correlating static findings with runtime exposure, excessive permissions, reachable sensitive data, and network paths, Wiz automatically elevates the few vulnerabilities that represent meaningful risk to help you prioritize risks in code. Next up, I'm excited to announce our new Microsoft 365 integration, now in preview. We're extending Wiz's agentless graph-based approach to productivity SaaS, bringing Microsoft 365 into the same security context as your cloud infrastructure. Wiz evaluates Microsoft 365 security posture against CIS benchmarks, surfacing misconfigurations across Microsoft 365 services. Wiz identifies sensitive data and externally shared files within OneDrive and SharePoint, including support for Microsoft Purview sensitivity labels. All of this comes together on the Wiz Security Graph, giving teams a unified view of Microsoft 365 risk across everything it connects to. Next up, I'm excited to introduce Posture Issues, now in GA. Posture Issues help you address findings with high ROI fixes by grouping findings within a single domain, such as vulnerabilities, secrets, or data, to allow you to plan a single fix that resolves multiple findings at once. For example, you can create a posture policy for all vulnerabilities with a CVSS score of 8+ that have a fix and a public exploit and address as one posture issue. This is how you move away from a noisy list of CVEs to a focused list of high-impact fixes that help you meet SLAs and compliance requirements. And finally, Wiz now generates farm vulnerability reports that are purpose-built for security and compliance teams. This report provides a structured, actionable view of vulnerabilities aligned to compliance reporting needs, making it easier to track remediation progress and prove that your environment meets federal security requirements like FedRAMP and FISMA. And that's a wrap. Thanks for joining us for this Wiz Rundown, and we'll see you next quarter.